If you don't respect your mother, you are not connected with Allah in the proper way. The reason is, Allah created you and chose your mother for you. You need to give her and offer her kindness and respect. Man ahaqqu an-nasa bihusni suhbati. We mentioned this hadith so many times, where the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, who is from among all the people most deserving of my good companionship, my kindness? And so he said, your mother, your mother, your mother. You know the hadith, right? And then the fourth time he said, and your father.